to address two issues zenye zimekuwa zi watu wakiongelea sana katika mtandao na katika nimesikia kwa maredio. Mimi kama gavana wa jimbo la Bungoma nimesikia watu wengi wakisema ati gavana Wycliffe Wafula Wangamati amedump handshake kati ya rais na mheshimiwa Raila Amolo Odinga, na pia nimedump maneno ya BBI katika Bungoma hii. I want to be clear myself today that I, as the governor of Bungoma County, if there's anyone who brought the BBI in Bungoma for the first time early this year, where we had a meeting in Zoya that culminated into a meeting in Buhungu Stadium, attended by almost five or six governors of this region, it is wicked for Florida. I cannot, after understanding the benefits of BBI and most of the handshake, for somebody to say that today the governor of Bungoma County does not support BBI. The BBI document that is out benefits this county in a very big way. BBI has proposed an addition of three constituencies hapa katika Bungoma. That means that we're going to have three additional members of parliament. That means we're going to have three additional CGF money coming to this county. I want to be very, very, very clear that I support the handshake and I support BBI with my entire heart. Mambo ingine ya watu kutoa projo na propaganda that Wangamati ambaye ni governor wa pili wa jimbo la Bungoma ati ameamua ha support BBI, that is total propaganda. And I want every single person, whether in this county or whether at a national level or whether they are in any part of this country, to understand that I'm the bearer and the first supporter of BBI in Bungoma County.